just now. We would have continued videoing We would have continued videoing at the jumpy thing, but then someone walked past and was like, "Can you move?" And we're like, "Okay." So we're just buying candy. I'm buying gum, obviously. I mean, gum is my life. Tee hee. Oh.
Look. My unhealthiness.
We love being healthy. Tee hee.
I literally didn't say this, but basically we're playing hide and
seek. Oh my god, I have a literal god spot. I have a really good spot. I have a really good spot. Like, I have a really good spot. Hiding
there.
Hiding in the ice one. I'm in with the ice, I gotta come. I'm in with the ice, it's really cold in here. I think I'm gonna freeze and it's cold. Oh no! I didn't feel fun. I'm literally freezing. Now I went to the freezer part. That was not smart. Alright, so Jade's in now because we're gonna take turns instead. So next it'll be Zara again. Alright, you can hide there. I'll hide here. Oh, and I gotta get up. Alright, I'm hidden. Zara's down there.
No.
Yeah.
Maya, I don't want it breaking on my head.
You may want to get off there.
Okay.
Please, thank you.
Sorry. Oh, ow! Oh, I hurt myself.
Yeah,
good. So we just got caught by the clothes worker and I scraped my leg very bad. Some stuff for the vlog, like other YouTubers, but I don't know, there's nothing really to add, so I'm just really sorry, but this is gonna be a 4.5 minute video. Sorry about that, but the next video is gonna be like 20 minutes long and it's like a really good creepy video, so just I'll link that in the description. Go watch it, I guess. Bye.